Hello everyone, I am Rakibul Hasan Khan, Assistant Professor of Assam Downtown University. In this video, I want to show you the design of contact lens. So, this is contact lens. In a contact lens, have two surfaces. One is back surface and another one is front surface. So, number one, base curve. Base curve is total back surface of contact lens. And next, power. The power is located in center of the contact lens. The name is optic zone. Next, lens diameter. Lens diameter means overall diameter from here to here. Overall diameter. So overall diameter is different soft and RGB contact lens. Soft contact lens diameter is from here to here is 12 to 15 millimeter and RGB contact lens diameter is 8 to 10 millimeter. Next, the peripheral curve. Peripheral curve, this one. This is peripheral curve. Peripheral curve is a different types of peripheral curve is there. The one is monocular curve. Monocular curve means only one curve is there. Another one is bicurve, means two curve is there in this periphery part, in this periphery part. And another one is tricurve. Tricurve means three curve is there, and more than tricurve, that is multicurve. Thank you.